Ruiz have been in the boot camp with Oval, fighting, learning to fight, and tonight is their destination, as they say. We've got Aaron and Nindi coming out shortly for the main event. We've got a lot of Aaron supporters on this side, we've got a lot of Nindi supporters on this side, so we should have a good fight. pressure's going in already. Guard your face at all times. Oh, good shot. So 12 weeks time, they're back again.